So what's the best test for moving to the cloud with minimal friction? Probably to be able to do that with zero downtime. And so Lush, a British cosmetics company, they began their migration to GCP. They started last year in September, and it was critical that they finish in time for the holiday season, and they did it.
And the actual migration was from December the 1st until December the 22nd. So it's not just, you know, a little bit business critical, we're talking peak trade time. So we moved 17 websites from all over the world with customer data, with order data, product data. Obviously you want all of that to be completely up and stable. So keeping that focus on people actually kind of believing that this is a goal we can achieve in the time frame. All of a sudden you watch everyone, I mean, yeah, everyone gets very tense, but also you achieve a lot. You actually get through it and you nail the things you need to get done, get it done.
In our case, when we evaluate a GCP, we choose that cost, resilience, and end user performance is what matters to us. For us, it made sense that all our expensive workloads should move to GCP as soon as we can, because that will lower our costs significantly. We have managed to save Waze over 20% every year. You might find that you have any standalone services that you can just as easily migrate them without worrying about those big blocks that have 500 dependencies. It has reached the point where we're saying ourselves, this is the right moment. It's ready for us. Let's move.